Trim takeoff. Make sure your stabilization's on.
Yeah, stabilization, yeah.
I'm taking off.
Okay. Good luck.
Track is spot on.
Are you in takeoff trim?
No. Climb trim.
One 20.
I got my first waypoint. I'm going into takeoff trim.
What?
I'm going into takeoff trim.
Takeoff trim?
Yeah. How high are you?
340. I'm going 150
watts. I'm doing about 137. Climbing at about 250 feet a minute. Try to fly as efficiently as you can. Pretty smooth here. What's it set up? That's good. I think he's wanting to pull to the left.
How high?
700.
Are you feeling back there? Is it back there?
Yep. Probably going to have to stand up.
What's your voltage?
15.37. Mine was spot on. I think your track is a little to the left of mine, isn't it? Okay, I'm in autopilot. I'm at about...
Elevator trim,
yeah.
944.
Okay, so that would run off at 1,000?
Yeah.
Down at 700 now.
Okay. How far out are you?
2.3.
Yeah. I'm going to save my goggles just fly by the screen for right now. What's your RSSI? 76. Probably have to stand up later. Top at the most, very little. I'm not seeing any thermals. How many satellites? Same.
That's your pick.
What's that?
That's your pick.
My pick? Oh, pitch up?
Yeah, pitch.
Maybe 2. Just go, cruise trim and then connect it. Mine sped up a lot.
Yeah, mine was covered too.
I've got a 3 mph tailwind. Probably 27. Be more efficient, probably. I'm usually at 30. I might put mine at 29. All right. How's it flying? Yeah, I'm not seeing much thermal activity at all.
What's your RSSI?
64. How many watts?
About 185, 90.
Okay.
How about you?
About 75. Average.
So now it's dropping much more like 75.
Got 17 satellites now.
How far?
4.5.
Oh shit, I'm 2.6.
I got mine set at 29 miles per hour.
What's the voltage?
15.81.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Mine's 15.87.
Yeah, mine reads low, remember?
Yeah, but yours is, that's not that much lower than mine. But you topped the batteries off.
Yeah.
What was your starting voltage?
16.71. Yeah. 16.74, I think. My waypoint's still about a mile out.
Mine stays about 9,000 feet.
I don't know. I just kind of line them up with roads and stuff.
Okay. All right.
All right.
I put my goggles on. I just want to make sure my antenna is not up to date. Yeah, see, that's right where I'm going. Mine is off.
Yeah.
Your sound's so much better than mine.
Yeah. It sounds like a radio engine. It's authentic.
That's your altitude?
942.
Okay, mine's at 1002.
Okay. I probably should start climbing in a little bit.
Well, I don't need a climber, do I?
What's your altitude at your end?
600.
Probably no, you don't need to.
Yeah, because I don't want to waste the power.
No, not worth it. I'm coming up on my waypoint. My RSSI is 53. Okay, that's good. Yeah. Could be. I'm 6.2.
I'm at 60% up here. Oh, it's just high.
51. Okay, I'm going to take over. I'm going to climb to 1500.
Okay.
I think that should be good. I don't think I need to go to 2000. What's your ESC temp?
91.
94. Not climbing very fast, but it is climbing. I think at 1500 I'll be 600 feet above the ground. Thank you. pretty smooth up here. I was getting a little chop at 940.
How far?
8.1.
Then 6.8. How far is it by?
46. My tilt is 1. I have a about a 3 mile an hour tailwind. No, I'm just climbing right now. I'm almost to 15. I mean, there's not much to see. Not very efficient to put it into autopilot mode. Well, it jumps the, you know, the RPMs up.
Oh yeah,
yeah. So I see my road, and my waypoint's right over the road. Just got my waypoint. Mine are almost perfect, but not totally perfectly aligned. I must be getting some sync. Yeah, it went up to 130. I still see the playa. I have a 5 mile an hour tailwind. I'm at 43. I'm at 6,000 feet GPS. I'm gonna save my goggles. Ten miles.
Okay,
halfway there. I don't know if my RSSI is going to allow me to get there, but
yeah.
Let's see what happens when I stand up.
I'm
51. I'm going to have to go to high power eventually. A little bit of ground draft here. I'm getting a little turbulence now. My motor just cut off.
Oh.
There's definitely thermal here. It's still off. See, it's kicking on at 25. I'm gonna jack mine up to 30. Give a little more leeway. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm doing that too.
Yeah. Yeah, a little turbulent here. -35%. Yep. And we have to go under the goggles and stand up soon. What's your RSSI? How far out? There's some definite thermals out here.
Yeah, I don't know. Should I take it out of heading hole?
Well, mine's doing okay so far. It's recovering the speed okay.
Don't worry about mine.
Yeah. Alright. I gotta at least break my old record by something.
Yeah.
I'm about to make my waypoint. There's my waypoint. -33. 34, 5. Now I'm at 36. What's it at high power? I might need a Yagi antenna for this. No. Was it 12 or something? I got a big thermal now.
Oh no, I missed the waypoint. Shit.
Yeah, just keep going.
I need some thermal.
Yeah. I just had one. Now I got the sink. Oh, it's getting a lot of power. 225 watts. This eye got a little better, I don't know why. 35. I'm at 13.9.
What's your voltage?
Resting voltage is 15.76.
What's your power?
I don't know, I can't tell you right now. About 15.37.
Yeah, mine's at 15.37. I think I'm getting more power than you.
Well, you usually do.
Yeah.
Because you have more weight and drag.
I'm going to go to 15 miles.
Okay. Yeah, if it's a new record, that's good. You're competing against yourself. My RSSI has been pretty stable, 33. Yeah. Problem is you have, if you go right through the middle, you got sink on both sides of it. Yeah. Okay. I remember at 17 my RSSI was low.
I'm in high power mode.
I'm in low and I've got 32%. That's good. That's bad. Yeah. Yeah, I made my waypoint. My next one is 25,600.
I don't know. I don't know why, because I didn't satisfy that one.
Yeah.
I'm at 1135. How high are you?
1508.
Okay. Well, maybe I'll keep on going a little bit.
So you're higher than you were in autopilot, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Now I'm down to 27%. I think I'm gonna have to stand up now. Well, keep going if you can. I don't know. You got plenty of voltage, don't worry about that. Well, now I went up to 40%. No, 16. Got 1 mile to go to match my old record. I got 34% in low power. How's your video? Mine's pretty good too. Good. You can go to 15, you're almost there. You got plenty of power. Don't worry about that. Starting to get a little static on the video. I got a constant thermal here. Thank you. low end too. Oh, you have a 5 mile an hour tailwind. I mean headwind. That's weird. I don't see the Black Rock Desert.
Okay, I'm on our trip. I'm gonna turn to the right when I can because that's the video side.
Okay. Turn of 17.
Oh, congratulations. Good for you.
Everything here is gravy.
Super. Super, I'm so proud of you.
Oh, thank you.
Alright, I'm almost at 9. Ready. And, yeah, 15. Alright, I'm going to get over the power of 10.
Congratulations. Alrighty. How's your video?
Good.
RSSI?
I think so. I mean, how high are you?
I'm at 34 or 35 in low power. Try to keep your goggles as far away from your antenna as possible.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Look at that.
Yep.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
So my video is a little more sketchy on the way back.
Yeah, my video is a little sketchy. Well, I got a constant thermal here. That power is acting weird. Even the longer the motor's off, the weirder it acts when it powers up.
How high?
Same, 1500. Yeah, mine's almost zero. 18.1. Video's a little sketchy. I might turn around at 19. Uh-huh. Can you put it back into autopilot?
I'm doing the same
way. Okay. Work it. Yeah. I'm cruising like at 45, 50 watts. Amperage?
Yeah, good or what?
37.45. 18.8. How about you? Okay. I think I'm going to turn around at 19. My video is a little sketchy. Yeah. Then again, my RSSI is at 40. That's 19 there. I'm going to turn around. 19.2 right now. I could probably put it in high power mode.
Yeah, put it in high power mode.
Okay, I'm heading home. I don't even see us at all. I'm gonna go back to low power mode. 38. Video still sketchy, but not any worse. You know, if I went higher, my video might have been a little better, but yeah. I thought it'd be a little low. I'm going to put it on high. I have a 3 mile an hour tailwind. It'd be nice if we got a tailwind out and back. Feeding the system. I'll look around a little bit. Once I get back in the thermals, I might fly it by hand. It is, yeah. I can't wait till I can sit down again. 14.78. Yeah. 17.9. I follow you.
I had a big number.
How much? How high are you? Okay, so I'm wondering if I get to that point, maybe I'll go lower, see if I can avoid that. You went lower?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going through the turbulent area again. Coming up on a road. Still got a 3 mile an hour tailwind. Let's see if I can sit down. I can sit down in high power mode. Hang on.
And 11
and
12.
Okay. Same. Ever since I did that climb, I've left it in autopilot. Well, as long as you feel comfortable with it. Well, maybe you should not. Oh, good. Yeah, I got a 4 mile an hour tailwind. Yeah, I'm going to hit that eventually.
Be careful because then you'll get that GPS. What's your
dial? 14450, 14. Yeah. Got a big thermal here. I do too. My motor's been off for like 15 seconds now. And my speed's like 30, 40. I hope it knows when to kick in.
Yeah, that's not like it's going to mind it.
It didn't there. It did, but it's too late, so I took it out. Yeah. But just being out of autopilot, I got off course right away.
Twenty-five.
Yeah. Here I go. I got another huge thermal. I have to get ready on the stick. Still going. I mean, I'm at 40 miles an hour. 37?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, no, I didn't look at it then. It's changed now. It's still going. This thermal doesn't end. I bet it's not going to recover this one. Hang on, let me get that my motor back on first. Yeah, I had to take over.
Yeah,
that's good. I lost a little altitude there. Let me gain some altitude back. Guess I could fly it by hand for a little while. Yeah, now I'm in the sink.
Thank you.
want to get it back up to 1,500 feet again. They have a 2-3 mile an hour headwind starting 13 miles out. Did you try going lower? I might try. Come on. Yeah. You flying it by hand? Yeah.
I'm not pulling that much. I'm only pulling like 80 watts, so it's slow to go, but
and then another big one. Jeez. 40 miles an hour. Probably not gonna recover. Oh, you know what happened?
What?
The ground speed kicked the motor in.
Yeah, yeah. Well, that.
That's good, because it wasn't going to do it otherwise. Man, 41 miles an hour.
Dude, I'm going 20 miles an hour.
No, I mean my airspeed.
Yeah.
I'm in a thermal.
What's your ground speed?
Not good. I got to let it stabilize. Once it stabilizes, I can tell you. About 3 miles an hour headwind. 3 mile an hour headwind. Yeah. Going lower may help once you get closer. How far out are you? How far out? Yeah, I would go lower if I were you. I'm 12. Yeah, because I think the winds are shifting down lower. I'm going to probably go lower when I get closer. When I get to 10 miles an hour, 10 miles, I'm going to go down to 1,000 feet. Okay. You in low power mode? Yeah, I see the flyer now. 11.5. Yeah. Where are you? Am I catching up? I haven't got the headwind yet, I guess. 15-20. Yeah, I'm only seeing like a 3 mile an hour headwind. You're in a different location though too. It could make a difference. I have a tilt of 1. Oh yeah. Yeah, you got a lot of, it's what, about a mile or more to the playa, to the shore, I mean. Like 13. But at least it doesn't shut the motor off. You still have power, you just have limited power. Yeah. Okay, I'm at 10 miles. I'm going to go down to 1,000. I'll let you know. Of course, that's good. I got a thermal right when I started cutting the power. Okay, now I'm getting into some headwind.
Yeah, moving bad either. How far?
9.4 and 1,300 feet.
How much is it?
4 miles an hour. It's not horrible. I mean, this is a gamble because I really don't have the power to climb back up again.
Yeah.
Unless I can get it through a thermal. I gotta let it stabilize and I'll tell you my speed. I'm at 1060. Got about a 3 to 4 mile an hour headwind. How far out? 8.6. Two degree?
Yeah.
I'm still at one. Almost at an hour.
I'm at 57.
Yeah, 57. Have a 2 mile an hour headwind. What's yours at? What's your altitude? Yeah, I'm at 1059. 8 miles. 29. Yeah. 31. Yeah. That's varying. I'm at 110 right now, but I'm in sync. 1379. With what wattage? Yeah. Mine's at 40 on low power. Tell me when you're at 5. I think I started losing power at like 12.47 or something volts. 7.3. Well, I am catching up slowly. Oh yeah, I see the fire. Both my motors are still on. Just thumb back to front. Yeah. You land on the right, I'll land on the left. Yeah. Now I have no wind at all. Coming in from a different angle too, I think. You are more to the west of me. Definitely better thermals out further away. Miles. Oh, you're 4?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I made up a half mile there. Yeah, I don't think we're going to be too far apart when we land, which is good. Yeah, I have no wind. $6,250. Yeah. It's 70 watts, it's 1396, 14. Now being that as hot as they got last time, I don't know if that did any damage. No. Is it better to check it full or empty? It doesn't matter, I don't know. Okay, I'm at 2. Miles. How far? Okay. Bobble. Gotta keep hydrated. How many satellites? 19. Okay, how high are you? Okay, what's your GPS altitude?
54,
53. Okay, that's right. Mine's 55, 14. I'm at 1065. Here we go again with another thermal. We caught that one. Flying it by hand?
Yeah.
That's 4. 4, okay. What are you going to start descending at? Maybe a 1 mile an hour tailwind. Well, no, it's even. Okay. And 3.6. Okay, good. I'm at 13.8. 3 miles. Depends on how it's flying. Yeah, I mean, density altitude's pretty high. It's getting warmer.
I'm
2.5. Satellites are going up. I got 19. Okay, I'm at 5. I'm going to put my goggles back on. I'll fly it by hand the rest of the way. The winds are still the same.
Well,
that sounds about right. Miles. Okay, good. Yeah. I'm gonna start descending. No, 7,000 milliamps. 1.5 miles.
Okay, I got a visual.
Okay. Just coasting with the motors off. Pretty smooth over the playa.
Yeah.
Be 200 out. Yeah, I don't either. Okay, I see us. You might want to go by your GPS altitude.
Hold on. I'm in the zone. Can I see the plane? Perfect.
Good job.
How's your video?
Perfect.
You okay?
Yeah.
You'll see the crazy right before, okay?
Yep.
And how far?
Okay.
All right. 40.6 miles.
What?
40.6 miles. Resting voltage is 14.58.